I sure like eating broccoli. I should plant a big bed of broccoli in my garden. Hold on. A thought like that can set you up for disappointment if you don't know what you're getting into. Not all broccoli is alike. Follow me. This is heading broccoli. It will mature in a predictable length of time and give you a large head to harvest. Many heads of broccoli are great if you want a large batch to preserve, but some may find this sudden surge of broccoli to be a little overwhelming. If you'd like a more steady flow of broccoli instead, there is another option. This is sprouting broccoli, or sometimes called broccolini. We snap off these tender shoots as they're ready and come back for more every 3 to 5 days from spring until fall. Each individual harvest is smaller, but by the end of the season, the total volume of broccoli produced is quite similar. Minor crop differences like this can actually have a big impact on how well your garden matches your needs. So I put together a quiz to help you identify which crops will be the most compatible with your preferred growing style. You can find a link to that quiz in the description. Happy gardening!